Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My full name is Sunita Sharma.
Where are you from?
Smyrna.
Okay, this is your first day of speaking, so I'm telling you, you have to at least speak one or two sentences in intro. You can speak more as well. So you should not say Samana only, say I am from Samana.
Okay,
ma'am. Okay?
Jee.
What was your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject in school, history subject, because I like to read history subject.
Okay. Did you like your school?
Yes, I like my school because...
Try to speak. What did you like in your school?
Yes, I like my school because my school is very beautiful. So I like my school.
You should not say like this.
Okay.
I asked about your school. What did you like in your school? Got it?
Yes.
So you can say, I liked the environment, the teaching style. All teachers were cooperative. Okay?
Yes.
You can talk about facilities. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Who was your favorite teacher at your school?
In my school, my favorite teacher, Harkiran ma'am. She is teaching English. She is way teaching best. So I like my teacher.
Okay. In this question, you should say like, I used to like her style of teaching.
Yes.
Yes, she used to teach me very well. Yes, she taught me very well.
Okay.
Okay?
Jee.
It's not she way. Simply say her way of teaching was unique. She helped me in scoring well. So you can talk like this. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's talk about pets. Do you have pet at home?
Yes, I have pet in my home. I like animals. But my favorite animal, dog.
I asked, do you have pet at home? You should say, yes, like you said, I have pet. So you can tell, is it a dog or cat? Yes, is it a dog or cat?
Dog.
Dogs. Then you simply say, yes, I have pet at home, it's a dog. You can talk about breed, you can tell the name, its name.
Okay.
But you said, I like animals and my favorite animal is dog. No.
Okay,
it should not be like this, okay? Well, okay. Try, don't worry, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Why people keep pets at home? Okay, why you have kept a dog at home? No problem. Why you have kept a dog? Any reason? You said you like the dogs.
Yes.
So this can be the reason also.
Yes, ma'am.
Why? Some people like pets. They like dogs. And some people keep them for security and safety purpose. And some people keep them for the company because they live alone. Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Got it?
Ji.
Okay. Don't go blank. Try to speak.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Okay, ma'am.
Now we have come to part 2. In this part, I will give you cue card, which is called 2-minute topic also. You have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. You will get 1 minute to prepare on that topic. Fine?
Yeah.
Here is your topic, this one. This is your paper and pencil.
I'm ready, ma'am. I talked to about Agarwal market.
Mm-hmm.
Regarding to the Agarwal market, mostly I'm going to Agarwal market because there are facilities most. There are facilities more available in this market. In
read the cue and try to speak on those, like where is the market, how you got there, what you bought, and explain whether you enjoyed your visit to that market. Try to speak on those points, okay?
Okay, ma'am. I'm going to the market. This market is very
Try. Not too well.
Okay. There are facilities available in the customers from customers. I'm going to with my family and friends. I bought jeans and purse, like as more things.
Good, very good.
I'm so happy to today in this market.
All right. Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes.
There are 4 points. We call them Q. This is the reason it is called Q card. Try to speak on each point at least 2-3 sentences. It will help you. You can speak other things as well, but it will help you to plan your 2-minute topic. Okay? First I will tell you your mistakes, then I'll tell you what you can speak on this topic. Okay? You said, you repeated it, that there is variety and facilities more facilities available. And you said, I'm going to market. Again, you said, I'm going to market with friends and family. I go to, or I visited that market. You are not going right now. Then you said, I'm happy today in this market. Right now, you are not in market. You are talking about that market. You could have said, I feel happy whenever I visit this market. That would have been better. Okay?
Yes.
Be confident. Try to speak more. Now I will tell you how you can make a cue card. How you can prepare a cue card in 1 minute. Okay? There are cue for you. Like where the market is. How you got there. What you bought. Explain whether you enjoyed your visit to the market. First, you have to tell where is this market. Like you said, it is Agarwal market. Where it is in Samana, okay? How you got there? Aap wahan kaise gaye? By car, by scooter, or it is at walking distance? So, kaise aap wahan jaate ho? Agar jaate rehte ho, to kaise jaate ho? Gaye the, to kaise gaye? What you bought? Ab aap market gaye, to aapne kuch kharida bhi hoga wahan. तो आपने क्या खरीदा? Whether you bought footwear, gadget or jewelry, you have to explain. Then you can explain कि वो आपको कहाँ कहाँ आपने वैरायटी देखी, कैसे कैसे आपने वो बाय किया. And the last point was explain whether you enjoyed your visit to the market. Now you have visited that market. Maybe it was crowded. You did not get anything there. So you did not enjoy it. Maybe you went with your friend, you had ice cream, you bought so many things, so you were happy that day. So you can talk about that, whether you enjoyed it or not. By these all points, you can speak for 2 minutes on the same topic. Okay? All right, now we have come to part 3. In this part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic, okay?
Okay.
Try to speak more, okay? What is the difference between a street market and a shopping mall?
Shopping mall is best mall because all things are available in under a roof. So I think we are going to the shopping mall because shopping mall is
Okay. What are the benefits of shopping at a street market?
Street market. Are the benefits? Okay. Things are available in cheap price.
Okay, good. What are the benefits of shopping at a mall?
Shopping mall benefits. There are more facilities available and all things available in under one roof.
Good. Do people prefer to go shopping alone or with others?
I think people are going to shopping mall with friends and family.
Okay. Why?
Because we are feel happy and enjoy.
Very good. Well tried. Okay. Now I'll give you your feedback on part 3. I asked you what is the difference between street market and shopping mall. You tried well. You said that everything is available under one roof. Okay. And there are so many facilities in shopping mall, whereas in street market, things are available at cheap or you can say nominal price. But the quality is better at malls. You can even talk about that. And in street market, things are not organized, whereas in shopping mall, they are properly organized. What are the benefits of shopping at street market? So you said that the things are available at cheap rate. That's good. You can add on that there is variety and a student like me, we can easily buy so many things at less price, and variety of clothes and jewelry, gadgets are available in street markets. What are the benefits of shopping at a mall? The main benefit is you can enjoy food, there is food court, and you can enjoy other facilities in the malls.
Okay.
You can eat there while shopping if you get bored, and there are other facilities like good music, good presentation, and products of good brands and quality. Then the last question was, do people prefer to go shopping alone or with others? You said people are going. Say, people like to go with others. And when I asked you why, you said right, that because they enjoy more and they get opinion from others. And these days shopping has become a leisure activity. So people prefer to go with others. All right?
Yes, ma'am.
No worries. You tried well. I appreciate. Good luck.
Thank you.